So this is moving day for the mobile home. Guys are out here putting on wheels and axles. Here's the home itself. We managed to get all the stuff done ahead of time with the utilities and skirting, and this is a culmination of a lot of prayer. And then